already seen for Tan. Fertangelo fights off those two. And one game apiece.
Who's to say that's what works for everyone? Maybe getting in a bit of a confrontation or Great transition there for Bjorn.
Yeah, quickly.
You know, it works for me.
Watch this break point here. Sent for Tangelo with an early break to 3-1.
Oh. So actually, very good point from Bjorn there. You saw his call.
It is a court that really values patience and how important it is to have community involved in an event like this.
Yeah, it makes it really special for a player. You know, I spend the majority of the year living out of motel and hotel rooms, and it is that I love it back home, and it's a credit to the way the tournaments are run here in the States. You know, they really get behind the players and really help them out, and not to mention it saves a little bit of money for the players.
Sales at the end of the break. 4-3 from 40 love to a break. That one almost into the stands. The immediate break back for Bjorn Fertangelo. Gets on top of that backhand easy. 6-3. Pumped up for Tangelo here. A set of fantastic combination. In one of those situations, and he will be with us in Vancouver next week. Hold at love, gets us to 2-1. His losses during that stretch. Dallas catches the outside of this. Fertangelo fights off that first break chance. Game. 4-3, Fertangelo set. I mean, that's just unbelievable stuff. That's well done. Solid all-around win for Bjorn Fertangelo. Wow, that is some kind of celebration for a round of 16.